Skillet Pork Chops with Bourbon Mustard Sauce Recipe. Skillet Pork Chops with Bourbon Mustard Sauce, a perfect harmony of flavors. Introduction. Skillet Pork Chops with Bourbon Mustard Sauce is a delicious and sophisticated dish that combines the rich flavors of juicy pork chops with a delightful bourbon mustard sauce. This recipe is perfect for a special occasion or a gourmet weeknight dinner. The pork chops are seared to perfection in a skillet, then topped with a luscious sauce made with bourbon, Dijon mustard, and a touch of sweetness. The result is a mouthwatering and savory dish that will leave your taste buds craving more. In this article, we'll guide you through the steps of preparing this delectable skillet pork chops with bourbon mustard sauce. Ingredients. For bone-in pork chops, about 1 inch thick. Salt and pepper to taste. 2 tablespoons olive oil. 1/4 cup bourbon. 1/4 cup chicken broth. 2 tablespoons Dijon mustard. 2 tablespoons maple syrup or honey. 2 tablespoons unsalted butter. Fresh thyme or parsley for garnish, optional. Instructions. Pat the pork chops dry with paper towels and season them generously with salt and pepper on both sides. In a large skillet, heat the olive oil over medium-high heat. Once the oil is hot, add the pork chops to the skillet and sear them for about 4 to 5 minutes on each side, or until they are nicely browned and cooked through. The internal temperature of the pork chops should reach 145 degrees Fahrenheit, 63 degrees Celsius. Cooking times may vary depending on the thickness of the chops, so use a meat thermometer to ensure they are cooked to perfection. Once cooked, remove the pork chops from the skillet and set them aside on a plate. Reduce the heat to medium and carefully pour the bourbon into the same skillet. Use a wooden spoon to scrape up any brown bits from the bottom of the skillet. Let the bourbon simmer for about 1 to 2 minutes to cook off the alcohol. Add the chicken broth, Dijon mustard, and maple syrup or honey to the skillet. Stir well to combine all the ingredients. Bring the sauce to a gentle simmer and let it cook for about 2 to 3 minutes, or until it thickens slightly. Stir occasionally to prevent the sauce from sticking to the skillet. Reduce the heat to low and stir in the unsalted butter until it melts completely into the sauce. The butter will add richness and a velvety texture to the sauce. Return the seared pork chops to the skillet and spoon the bourbon mustard sauce over them. Coat the chops thoroughly with the sauce. Allow the pork chops to heat through in the sauce for about 1 to 2 minutes. Garnish the skillet pork chops with bourbon mustard sauce with fresh thyme or parsley for an added touch of freshness and color, optional. Serve the pork chops hot with a side of your choice, such as mashed potatoes, roasted vegetables, or a simple green salad. Tips. For a milder bourbon flavor, you can use less bourbon and increase the amount of chicken broth. If you prefer a thicker sauce, you can add a cornstarch slurry, 1 tablespoon cornstarch mixed with 2 tablespoons water, to the skillet during the simmering process. Remember that the alcohol in the bourbon will cook off during the cooking process, leaving behind only its delicious flavor. However, if you prefer to omit the bourbon entirely, you can replace it with apple juice or extra chicken broth. Conclusion. Skillet pork chops with bourbon mustard sauce is a sensational dish that brings together the tender goodness of pork chops with the robust flavors of bourbon and Dijon mustard. This recipe is perfect for those who enjoy an elegant and flavorful dinner without spending hours in the kitchen. With its exquisite taste and gourmet appeal, this dish is sure to impress both family and guests alike. So, roll up your sleeves and give this mouth-watering recipe a try and savor every delectable bite of skillet pork chops with bourbon mustard sauce.